What's going on? This is our Got Mixed Our Network of People and Diversity. We're here with the great Earl Cambell. How you doing, sir?
I'm fine, man. How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful, sir.
Great.
It's always been a pleasure. I'm always wanted to interview you. And this opportunity here to take a real great trip at it. We're all about giving kids out to see professional athletes.
That would be in the Earl Cambell, that would be in the cards, that would be in the textbooks of history and different rather play football. So the thing I would like to tell them is that God gave all of us to be able to do something in life. And it takes a lot in life to do something, to be able to talk about that. It takes a lot of life to be something. But to do nothing takes a lot. Because in America, we have so many different opportunities, different things open. But the thing I would like to tell them is education is the best thing you can do. And that is one thing that you're going to spend your whole life around and you're in the job trying to get your education. To get a decent job now, almost in the master's degree to get a decent job. So, especially our young black kids, fight all the kids to be something because God gave us various talents. And He gave all of us. Every man, one time, one girl, God gave His talent to us. And I just like to encourage them to listen to their parents, listen to what mom has to say, grandmother has to say, dad has to say, mom, they have been through it. They know what it takes.
Once again, I'm going to state your name for speaking.
All right, thank you. Okay. I got this.